7 recorder. Segment display is used to display the decimal digits from 0 to 9, the BCD to 7 segment decoder extract the BCD input and display corresponding decimal digits. There is a LCD A, B, C, D, E, F, G. For example, we want to display 0, the LED below A, B, C, D, E, F, G is off. We want to display 1, the LED B and C is on and other are off. If you want to display 7, LED A, B, C is on. Another hour. BCD inputs for 0, 0, 0, 0 and the 7 segment output. 7 segment output for 0 is A, B, C, D, E, F. G is off, G for 0. For 1, BCD input 0, 0, 1. And in 1 only B and C LED will glow. B and C. So we write here is B and C is 1 and other are 0. For 2, A, B, G, E, D, E are 1 and F, C are off. B, D, E, G is 1 and other are off. As it is all about. The systematic diagram for BCD to 7 segment decoder. Use driver IC 7447. BCD inputs from here ABCD. For if you we want to display 0, okay, input is BCD input 000 and corresponding LED will glow ABCDEF. If we want to display 1, the BCD input will 001 BC. BC will make a 1. If we want to display 2, BCD input 0, 0, 0, 0, 0. Then LED will glow in 2. As it is for 3, 0, 0, 1, 1. As it is for 4, 0, 1, 0, 0. The LED will display 4. 0 is the input of 0, 1, 0, 1. If input 0, 1, 1, 0, 6 will display. If input 0, 1, 1, 1. 7 will display, if input 1, 0, 0, 0, 8 will display, if input 1, 0, 0, 1, 9 will display. As it is, this LED will glow. The input BCD is this 0, 0, 4, 4, 1, 0, 0, 0, 1, 4, 1. 0 1 0 4 2 3 0 1 0 0 4 0 1 0 1 5 0 1 0 2 0 1 0 4 8 0 1 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 थैंक यू।